Fuck, me tengo que echar un pinche pedo. Pero deja, apago la cámara.
¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja.
Hola familia metiche, ¿cómo estás? Pinche pendeja, vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja, ea, ea, ea. What is up, Supreme bitches? Welcome back to my motherfucking canal. Back, 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 back it up, bitch, back it up, bitch. Pinche pendeja, back it up, pinche pendeja, back it up, pinche pendeja, back it up. Ay, como que me emocioné. Welcome back, guys, to my channel. Today is day 10 of motherfucking Vlogmas. Para los que no saben, I usually upload Monday through Fridays every single month. So Vlogmas me la pela. Con pan y canela. Con pan y canela. Con pan y canela. Ay, como que ando muy bailarín hoy, ¿no? Anyways, you guys, today I have a new motherfucking video for you guys. Last night, I was thinking of what the fuck I could do, and I was like, should I show them how to mamar chile? But no, you guys, seriously, last night I really was thinking about what the fuck to do for today's video. Porque honestly, when I upload every day, I kind of run out of ideas sometimes. That's why you see me sometimes doing pendejadas. Sometimes I do the most. Yo no soy una persona creativa. You know, I am not a fucking smart person. I was looking at other videos on YouTube and I was like, what the fuck? Every single personita that is doing Vlogmas están haciendo videos de Navidad. And I have not once done a Christmas motherfucking video this month. So I was like, oh my god, I gotta step it up. Like, I thought Vlogmas was just me uploading every single day. Now that I'm thinking about it, I was like, oh, maybe Vlogmas is uploading Christmas content every day. Captas, I'm gonna teach all you fucking pendejas. Sí, te estoy hablando a ti, pendeja, la que está mirando este pinche video. I'm gonna teach you pendejas how to properly wrap a motherfucking Christmas present. So I'm gonna give you guys the 101 on how to wrap Christmas presents for pendejas. If you feel like you're a pro at gift wrapping, just fucking stay so you can fucking pay my rent. Like, I need to pay my fucking rent and I'm going fucking broke. No, but seriously, guys, just stay because you're not gonna wanna miss out. So we're doing something crafty today. Karina Garcia could never. I'm just kidding, I love you. So what you guys will fucking need is gonna be any type of like Christmas papel. I ended up getting this fucking brown papel. I know what you guys are thinking. Ay, Alan, ¿qué papel tan feo? Who the fuck texted me? This paper, you guys, literally looks like the fucking elementary lunch bag paper, but you know what? Está bonito. Y estuvo bien barato, eh? This shit was $2.99. Y si vas a la 99, lo agarras a dólar. Honestly, you guys, when it comes to gift wrapping, do not spend too much money, but also spend enough money so people can be like, oh, ¡qué regalo tan bonito! Ay, ¿quién me sigue texteando? Cállate. ¿Quieres que toda la gente esté surprised at your gift wrapping skills? So you need paper. You're obviously gonna need the fucking regalo. Si no, what the fuck are you gonna wrap? ¿El aire? Of course not, pendeja. So make sure you guys have a regalo. I bought this for 20 bucks. I still don't know who it's for. Honestly, you guys, I just bought a bunch of fucking gifts. Probably a week before Christmas, I'm gonna be like, okay, a ti te toca esto, a ti te toca esto otro. Pinche malagradecida, a ti te toca esto. Pinche vieja, no te portas bien este año. A ti no te toca vergas. That is basically how I'm gonna decide who gets what. You're gonna need a cute bow, you know? And then you're gonna need ribbon. I got some rojo tecojo colors, guys. I'm going for a white Christmas, but I honestly wanted to do these because I feel like it would look super cute. This is not the colors I am going for my Christmas. So ustedes tienen que escoger el color que ustedes van a usar para su Navidad. If it's pussy poppin' pink, agarren pussy poppin' pink ribbon. Si es rojo tecojo color, then get red ribbon. If it's me putearon morado, then get purple. You know what I mean? It just depends what fucking colors. You're also gonna need tape porque si no, ¿con qué lo vas a pegar? I could already fucking imagine all you fucking pendejas trying to fucking... Ay, stop texting me. Estoy trabajando. So I can already imagine all you fucking pendejas trying to fucking stick down your fucking regalos con saliva. Pinches puercas. No tienen vergüenza, en verdad que no. And let me go get the last thing you guys will need. Y la última cosa que van a necesitar van a ser estas. No, no la vamos a necesitar esta vez para cortarle los pinches huevos a tu pinche novio. Esta vez la vamos a necesitar para cortar el papel. So that is what the fuck you're gonna fucking need. And you're gonna need a fucking mesa. Obi. O lo puedes hacer en el pinche piso si eres pobre. Just kidding. Sometimes on the floor it's so much better because it's like wider. Like bigger gifts, you always need to wrap them on the floor, okay? So la primera cosa que vamos a hacer, la vamos a romper aquí. Rompele en su madre el pinche papel. We're just gonna rip like the plastic cover and we're gonna take out the papel. Así, pélaselo. Igual como le bajas el pinche foreskin del pito a tu novio, así se lo vas a hacer, pendeja. And now lo que vamos a hacer, a ver, muevan las cosas. Muevan las cosas. Mueve tu caderita, mami. Mueve tu caderita, mami. Mueve tu caderita, mami. Me siento como que tengo que ir a un pinche baile para que se me quiten las ganas de bailar. So the first thing you guys are gonna do, let me see if you guys can see, is you're gonna fucking lay your fucking regalo from la 99 and you're gonna measure it out, alright, bitch? You're gonna make sure that you leave enough paper to make it go over and then enough paper that it's gonna cover the whole fucking regalo. So you're gonna kind of le vas a tantear con tus pinches tijeras, le vas a cortar. Make sure que corten straight, pendejas. Pachuecos estoy yo. When it comes to cutting paper, do not be gay like me. Cut straight, okay? Okay. Usually, the scissor will cut by itself. Wow. Este año, lo que voy a hacer is I'm gonna go post up outside of my fucking local mall and I'm gonna put my fucking puestos. Y si tú quieres que yo te haga tu regalo, if you want me to wrap your gift, bitch, déjame saber porque yo lo hago. Make sure that it's long enough. Bitch. Oh my god, ya la cagué. It's not long enough. It was fucking long enough 2 seconds ago. Okay, let's do it this way. Okay, this way it's long enough. Okay, perfect. So, vamos a poner la pinche muñeca de boca para abajo. And then we're gonna get the tape. So, tape one. ¿Ven qué fácil esto? En verdad que sí. If you're bueno para nada like me, bitch, at least be skilled at this. And then put one last one. Y luego vamos a recorrer the fucking caja, like the regalo, all the way to make sure that it's flat. And then we're gonna put it over. Y ahora le vamos a poner tape. Otra vez. This is what a lot of you bitches need. You guys need to fucking put tape in between your fucking legs. Pa' que no estén abriendo las pinches patas cada pinche día. So we're gonna put down that. Y solito it's gonna kind of create this like little thing, look. You bring it down. Y solito it's gonna make this. And then you just fold. So right now, I know lo que están pensando. What the fuck, Alan? Eso parece un pinche cochinero. Cállate, pendeja. De cochineros no estás hablando. ¿Has visto tu cuarto? Shh. Calladita te miras más bonita, eh. So what you guys are gonna fucking do, make sure that this little part is like nice. Now you're gonna fold it again like this. And fold it all the way in. And the trick with this, you guys, is that you guys get like a straight ass fucking line. Y luego le van a poner tape aquí, where this flap is, and this flap. And then you're gonna pull up this flap, you guys see it? You're gonna pull it up as much as you can, and you're gonna tape it. This is when you gotta be double tasker, like hasta con la boca. Wow, talento, les digo. So miren, wow. You're gonna lift it and make sure that the present is all the way down here. And you're gonna kind of do the same thing, but now it's kind of gonna be like this. Háganlo así. Lo mismo que hicieron con el otro lado, le van a hacer con este lado. So make sure you guys fucking do that. And now tape it. The fucking árbol keeps fucking stabbing my fucking back. That's why I'm sitting all fucking chueco. So, ahí está el pinche regalo wrapped. Honestly, if you're a basic bitch, ahí puedes parar. Ahí está tu pinche regalo listo para que se lo des to someone que es una pinche malagradecida. But if you're extra as fuck, like me, we're gonna go ahead and do the whole ribbon thing. You're kind of gonna measure out the ribbon, okay? So, we're gonna again lay the fucking muñeca upside down. And you're gonna do this. And you're gonna do it like that. Y luego aquí, right where it meets, you guys are gonna do like a little cruz. But make sure that it still stays straight. And then you're gonna flip it around, okay? You're gonna flip it around. Ya pueden mirar como aquí ya se está quedando de este. Make sure that all sides are nice. Honestly, you guys, if you guys are on a budget, you could buy the ribbon at fucking Dollar Tree. And then you're gonna rip it when you know it's long enough. So now lo que vamos a hacer is, since I don't know how to tie a fucking bow with ribbon, that is why I bought myself a fucking bow, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna cut it where it meets in the middle. We have two little straps and we're gonna connect them with tape. Pull it as much as you guys can. Pull, 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 and then tape it. So now there's ribbon on your fucking regalito. As you guys can see, the bottom part will look ugly, but it's okay. So now lo que vamos a hacer is we're gonna get our moño. And no, bitch, I am not gonna put it on myself. I know that I'm a fucking gift, but hoy se lo vamos a poner el regalo. It's okay if the ribbon is a little loose like your pussy, because it'll just be easier for the person to open it up. Se lo vamos a poner al regalo. Wow, you guys, ya está listo el regalo, miren. Isn't this the prettiest gift wrapping ever? Yes, bien simple, you guys. If you guys have a lot of gifts, get this from Target because it has a lot. Like, usually, I'm gonna be honest, the 99 y la Dollar Tree, it's okay, you know, like, está bien, but it won't have a lot of ribbon. If you're wrapping a lot of gifts, I would always suggest getting, like, the wrapping paper, this and this at, like, big stores, because at Dollar Tree and all that shit, it doesn't come with a lot, you know? And then after you fucking put the bow, está listo el pinche regalo para que lo regales. Y luego ya en Navidad, lo único que tienes que hacer es llegar a la pinche casa de tu tía, caminarle, ajá, así, así, sentarte en la pinche sala, looking all cute, like, and when it fucking turns 12, get your fucking cute ass fucking regalo and go up to your fucking tía, the one that talks shit, and be like, tome tía, le traje un regalo. I know you don't fucking fuck with your tía, you guys, but your tía's gonna be like, oh my God, ese regalo se mira muy bonito. Le ha de haber costado un chingo de dinero a Paulina. And she's not gonna be able to talk shit. Like, se va a quedar speechless. But yeah, you guys, this is it for today's video. Espero que les haya gustado. And I really hope that this, like, les sirva de algo. I really hope that I taught some of you guys how to wrap my gifts. Honestly, I kind of feel like I don't want to take off the wrapping. Babe, look. Babe! Look, it came out better than I thought.
Oh, that's cute.
It's cute, huh? I kind of don't want to take it off. Yeah, I'm not gonna unwrap this one, you guys. But yeah, guys, eso es todo para el video de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado un chingo. Let me know if you guys kind of want me to do more, like, holiday videos. Like, I'm not gonna turn whole Vlogmas about holiday stuff. Maybe, like, I can do tips on how to do this. Maybe tips on how to decorate your house for the holidays. Maybe tips on how to decorate the table for your holidays. I don't know. Just let me fucking know, bitch, and I will fucking do, like, little mini-series videos throughout these couple weeks until Christmas, so you guys can get, like, some ideas of how to decorate this year for your fucking familia. Today's familia metiche shout out goes out to, thank you so much, stupid dumb bitch. If you want to be tomorrow's familia metiche shout out, remember all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, click the little campanita so you guys can get notified every single time I upload. And yeah, with that being said, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and suck dick, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, you guys.